Howdy. At the start of chapter 7 here. I played through it a little bit there already just to familiarize myself with. I think I got her down now, so we won't be wasting too much time or getting killed too often. Whoops. So yeah, this chapter thing works good too. Once it's there. So we're going to try and do 7 and 8. Whoops, what happened there? Select chapter, not 8, 7. Start. Okay, hopefully the voice, the sound, my voice is going to be a little bit louder. I turned up the gain on the microphone. Okay, press begin.
I have a confession to make.
Oh?
I told you that I had a family, but I don't. That was a lie. I'm a liar, Rose. I'm sorry.
That's okay, Aubrey.
Glad to hear it, because I'm afraid you've got a bit of work to do before you can get to my end of the engine halls.
But of course I do. What a surprise. Where do I go?
Make your way to the local engine hall. You'll have to find a way to the other side of it. Yes! The power couplings, Benny! Hey, Rose. I gotta sort this out. I'll be back in a jiffy. Just don't...
Don't what? Aubrey? Aubrey! Great.
What's that gonna open? Oh, I think it's gonna open. No, maybe not. Whoop, 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 whoop. It's gonna shuttle over that ramp to us.
Aubrey, can you do something about the power coming and going? I thought you had that area covered.
There's a bit of a hiccup with this. With a large electromagnetic distribution coil, it seems to be pulsating.
Yeah, that means nothing to me, Aubrey. Speak plainly.
Rosie, we are harvesting electricity from time itself. This shit is complicated, okay? You just find a way forward and don't die.
Ah, great plan, Aubrey. Your best work yet.
You hear that, Benny? Rose is giving me attitude.
Yeah, let's just peek around here a little bit, see if there's anything to discover. This appears to be the only way to go. Ah, this is something I missed before. Let's see what we got now. 75%. Ah, due to a failed inspection. Leave that. You guys can pause it and read it if you want. That make a difference? Yes, it did. We got that. It's a collectible. So it's 100%. Cool. And there's another one of those green marks again. Solved. Doesn't seem right what's going on here. Okay, well, seems to be a dead end here. That's one as well. Shoot. What the heck? Down there, leg here, somebody without a leg. Okay. Okay. Oh, aha. That's conveniently placed. And back. There's. Is that for a ramp or? Oh. That way, let's see what's in here. There's a ramp there, but it doesn't appear to be a way to get it across. Do that, get back out here quick enough to actuate the other one. Hey! It's too quick. Oh. this one. Okay, let's go back there. Steps going down. Awesome, that was planted there. Steps going down.
Yeah, I'm still here, Aubrey. I made it across the engine hall. What now?
Up ahead is hydraulics and pressure control. The distribution coil is boiling the storage tanks, so you're going to have to reduce the pressure in order to get the security doors to open. Find the pressure valves, Rose. Turning them should bring the pressure down.
Okay. Find the valves to reduce pressure. Got it.
Doing great, Rose. You're almost here.
Okay. Talk to you in a bit.
Hey, which way? Let's go right first, I guess. Oh, it's letters. Came through. Roll with the hit and run. What's it? What's it say? Rescue will come.
Aubrey!
I get twisted around the other. valves. This is one, but it doesn't have a handle. I have to be on the lookout for another handle. Shoot. Halfway now. Maintenance report spectacularly failed. Just gonna go with that afterwards if you like. Uh-oh.
Aubrey?
Years of...
Aubrey!
One more.
Ugh.
One more. Did this already? more to do.
Sensors here. The security doors should be open. Just one more hurdle, and then we can get the hell out of the ship.
All right. One more hurdle. What's up next?
Well, you remember that malfunction in supersized electromagnetic distribution coil? It's... You know what? Some things just need to be seen. Okay. Come on through.
Thank you. okay here, or what? Dripping the distributor.
Supersized electromagnetic distribution coil.
Yes.
I'm gonna call it Fred.
There it is. We gotta get undercover.
Watch it.
Safe in there.
Yeah.
As long as you don't get directly exposed to the shockwave, you should be fine.
Good to know.
You should be able to see me. I'm in the tall building to your right.
Yes, I see you.
See me in the window there, Rose? Anyway, you see that building on fire in the distance?
Yep.
That's where you'll find the emergency deactivation switch.
Wait, all the way over there? At the other end?
Yep.
You want me to sprint there while electromag something or other regularly fries the entire place?
Yep. I've been thinking about this part. If it's all right with you, I'll open the door on the left and just hide in the corner for a while, okay?
Of course. I wouldn't want you screaming in my ear anyway.
Thank you. Okay. It's already down.
How should I know? I pulled the damn thing. Did it work?
Just a moment. I think you did it, Rose.
Oh, thank God.
I can't believe it! You did it! Woohoo! I am going to live!
Hey. So, Aubrey, how about we finally get off this godforsaken thing?
Not at the end too soon. I know I've said thank you already, but it will be nice to finally be able to do it in person.
On my way, Aubrey. See you in a bit.
Hey. Alrighty, now that's for the ramp that goes across.
Where are you, Aubrey? Let's go!
Maintenance division.
Let's go already. Glass walled place that he was in there. How do I see? Did I miss something? Steps, oh, there's steps there. Thank you. Aubrey?
He was keeping track of me all the time, maybe. Okay, that's dimensional physics. Oh!
Hello! I tried to tell you. I really did. I'm a liar, Rose. I've heard everything, every word, since you came aboard. From your first conversation with Ada to the last words she ever spoke. I even listened in on your conversation with Tesla.
What?
It wasn't Tesla's lockdown that was jamming your sister's broadcasts. That was another lie. It was me!
Why?
Because she took everything from me! Everything! I had his attention! I had his respect! But she took it all. I used to be someone aboard this ship. But now the time has come to take back. Starting with these.
If you do this, I will kill you.
Is that a promise, Rosie?
Scout's honor.
Cute. You forget that just like I led the exotic energy to the surgery room of your sister, so too am I leading exotic energy to you, right here. You better hurry. Those things will be here any minute. Benny here will keep you company.
Where's Benny? I don't
see him. Stay and play.
Get it together, Rose. Get it together, Rose. Dude, come on. Nah, you're too slow. Oh, run. I can't. No, that's a chain there, so we can go that way. Butt together there.
Okay. It's going to be okay. Let it go. It's going to be okay.
Boy, we'll have to see about that. Okay, I don't think I'll leave it there. That's the end of Chapter 7. Yeah, it is. Ooh. Well, I made it through that. Not too badly, 50 minutes. So I'm gonna go over it, post it, and come back and start Chapter 8. Main menu. The any key. There we go, back at the start again. Great. Okay, so we're gonna exit. Thanks for watching there, and we'll get the next episode up as quick as possible there. Kind of getting interesting, seeing how this is gonna turn out. Thank you all for watching along with me. And, see you soon.